I can hear so much gossip like this.
You're still wearing them?
Yeah! Where did you come from?
The big show's over. Why do you still have those ears and tail?
How about you mind your own business?
I'd say it's a little stupid.
Well, I really don't care about your opinion at all now, do I? Did you just grab my tail?
It's real?
Yes, it's real. What in the name of Irene gives you the right to touch me?
How was I supposed to know the tail and ears were real?
You ask like a decent person?
I did ask. If you have a lemon, I can fix this up.
There's some lemon in the fridge, but there's no way you could possibly save this dinner. It's completely ruined.
Not necessarily.
Oh! The number for a stork right now.
Yes. Yeah, of course.
Aaron, thank you so much for doing this. Oh, you.
No, don't much. I still don't know why you want to fix these things.
Look, I'm not a big fan of long sleeves on dresses. Plus, Cadenza is busy with the other costumes, and you're the only one around to help me.
You're lucky I care about
you. Aaron. Don't you feel pretty?
Yes.
Yay!
Where have you been?
To prom, I know they'll have a great time with you.
Thanks, Shoe. It means a lot. I also came here because you forgot your calculator.
She found that I lost this expensive... Huh? That face! With the potato.
Of course. Think you can miss your bedtime?
Sure.